Yeah, so we're doing a photo shoot, guys. Man, this is
what I'm a little nervous now, man. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm a little nervous. We are doing product pictures for everybody else that's been asking. We're finally getting some legit pictures done for the website, for the boys, for everybody else. Come on. You guys excited?
Come on.
We got the boys fitted.
It's crazy, man, seeing what we're doing. We're not just taking pictures on the iPhones no more.
I love that.
Yo, what the
That's crazy. You guys ready?
Yeah. Here's what the car is looking like. Yeah, this is dusty, but keep in mind, we're going on like a 40-hour mob to Tennessee from Washington State. So I'll deal with it once we get there. Tires flip. Don't miss the flip, guys. We're gonna be in GAT. You guys cannot be missing the flip on that. Last thing you guys want is to be getting down there, being outside with the boys, big GAT mobs, and you DB'd for something so stupid. So y'all better make sure to be catching the flip. Damn. Man, if I could just show you guys all the stuff that I could pack in this car, you guys wouldn't even believe it, but let's just open that door for a quick sec. Keep in mind, I have one tote, two tote, three tote. If you go, I got a table. I got another tote over there somewhere. I should be able to fit the fifth tote on top of the fourth tote. So we'll have five total totes, a table. We're just missing the tent. We'll figure that out. Hopefully Adrian comes through, lets us put the tent in there. You already know he's gonna come through for us, but man, got everything all ready, loaded up the car. We got the lip installed, new lip installed. Man, does it look good too. Just wanted to give you guys a quick walk around of the car. I know it looks dirty, but getting ready to load up and head out to Tennessee. When we thought we weren't gonna get loaded up on the trailer, look who shows up. The boys are here.
Good gang.
Come on. Just getting a couple things finished up on the Evo before we load up. Finishing up, packing whatever I need to pack. We got quite a bit of stuff. We still probably have way more stuff to finish and everything else that we need to get going, but man, stressful last 5 days getting everything ready, getting everything kind of to where we need it before this 40-hour travel to Tennessee. Rise and shine. I'm literally on my way to work. Wanted to give you guys a quick little footage clip of how our cars are looking before they head out. You'll probably see like the back all yellow. Just had to come stop by and see what the trailer was looking like before.
Close. What were you saying?
No.
Say it again. No.
I said
my goal on this trip is
to take a fat shit on the airplane.
I don't know about that one, but we're definitely outside.
He's bugging.
I'm not bugging.
This is Mile High Club.
Whoa. Update. We had Denny's. It was trash. The waiter was cool.
Got a little. She probably got like a little $40 tip. With everybody's tip.
Introducing
we got something.
The next era.
Los, we made it past checkpoint. You ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Ready to hit GAT?
Halfway there.
We're almost there. We're almost there. We didn't even level up, but we're halfway there. Dude, after what, 8 hours?
8 15.
Hours was what it feels like. Anybody home? How's the drive, boys?
It's good.
We're finally in the rental too.
A little dry, but we made it.
I'm happy, bro. Everybody went swimming. I was like, I'm gonna wait for the boys. I'm gonna wait for
the water.
They jumped in. Yeah, I think.
What do we got here?
So this is the main level. This is that's your room with your brother.
Oh, over here.
Yeah.
God damn.
Bathroom, everything. Logan just looked like he just got off the battle bus. That's Daisy's room. Then we got the living room, the main floor.
Bro, I feel like I'm eating this.
What the fuck?
Kitchen. We got a grill. We got a grill.
No.
Look at the view. Look at the views.
This might be the craziest thing in the world.
No. Okay,
this is wild. Wait till we wake up in the morning and
it's gonna be sick.
In the woods is crazy.
Let's go see. All right, this is the last room. Now let's go to the fun stuff or what?
Yeah, let's get it.
Let's go. This is the fun stuff. Let's go see. Why is the door closed? That was weird. That was a little weird. I don't know.
Why is the
wood
creaking?
All right. The view's nuts.
View's nuts.
Give me like 6 twists
of cheese.
Yeah,
we're going.
This room right here.
That's mine. Right there.
The master.
Yes, sir. Come on. That's for the master himself.
Yo.
Shh.
Oh,
yo.
Wow.
Wait till you turn on the light.
Yo.
Watch the Fast and Furious.
Hey, let's watch the Fast and Furious, boys.
Yo, chill out.
Some popcorn?
Alright.
We ain't even done yet, boys. We ain't even done yet, boys. Come on!
That's sick. Oh, come on.
Open that back door. Open the back door.
I'm getting in the hot tub right now, bro.
That's where all these foods are.
Oh, bro. Yeah, no, hot tub didn't move. Little Sippington? Little
Jet? Yes.
What the?
Yeah, no, bro, I'm hopping in that hole.
Look.
Right. Oh. I'm gonna Fortnite it and hop in.
Yeah! Oh, shit, I see that one. What is that, the mountain coasters?
Okay.
Yeah.
That looks nuts.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Yeah. What would you rate it? What are you rating this?
I'd say 10 out of 10 for sure.
Yeah. Bro came out to show. Didn't miss. Fitment, A1. Wheels, A1. No better choice than the Blitzo ones, right?
The color combination
just complementing the wheels, so nice,
dude.
That's our
one, Adrian. Oh, fucking Mac.
Ah, what's up, bro? What's up?
How you feel, brother?
This crazy.
No, everybody's
this is
here.
John Carr, right?
No, where's your car?
Over there.
Oh, yeah, there's a whole lineup up. I've seen everybody's lined up right there.
Shit.
still the craziest part.
We made it. That is nuts. How's it going, brother? I know you guys are trailering.
It looks good. It looks so good.
That shit is. It looks so good.
Bro popped out. Bro had to pop out. You joined the meet?
Yo.
What's happening, boss?
Chilling, bro.
Come on. Car looks good with the new wheels?
Yes, thank you.
Ah, really? What do you think, Lux?
Perfect. Perfect kit.
There's literally nothing more you could have done. We got Ryan, Mikey. Yeah, I think it was 16 hours straight from Canada.
Just go like this. You gotta hit it for the YouTube, bro.
Yeah. The tripod is everything.
Got it off?
Yeah, everyone wants to watch, but no one wants to help me
out. That shit's hard.
I hear the air compressor. Oh. Good seeing you, bro. Yes, sir.
That's wild. Straight from Kentucky is insane.
Where's your car, Zay?
It's at home, but hey, bro.
Where we at?
Big outside? Alright, we got bro coming through. Let bro go through. Looks so good, bro. Looks so good. With the freight of... Come on.
Dude. In GAT. Is that crazy?
In GAT? Wild, dude. All the way from Colorado?
All the way from Colorado, this guy with funny graveyard.
Vlogging now.
Oh, man.
Graveyard vlogs?
Yes.
Vaughn vlogs?
Something like that.
Somebody tell him that he can do that static. Bro,
I'm not going static.
Washington's rough, bro. Washington's rough.
Roads are treacherous. For the graveyard vlog.
Graveyard?
Yo, what'd you get a ticket for?
Fucking 18 over.
The GAT curse has it. Oh my god, bro.
18 over.
Nuts. Nuts, man. It looks so good, too. Oh, bro, he's eating those Meisters, though. Eating those
Meisters.
I think he needs a banner for
more time.
The vlog is crazy. I don't know about that one. The vlog is insane.
Is that crazy?
Crazy.
Is that crazy?
Come on.
That is crazy. Nah, we're just gonna have a quick trip before we get going on the road. I'm excited to get the cars off the trailer.
You gotta get the cars, bro.
I'm excited.
We gotta be outside. Everyone's outside.
How's
right now.
Big.
That shit looks like it's from Fortnite.
Put it out. Where we at?
We in GATLINBURG.
Oh my god. With John, big man. Yeah. Bruh.
Damn, what's up?
That's wild.
I got back up like it, like it.
That's crazy. Outside?
Outside.
Outside?
Anybody like a Xanax?
You can't be my bitch again. You'll be mine as a friend.
I need a rating. How are you guys enjoying the meat?
Oh, we're loving this shit.
Meat's going crazy.
We're not even at summing up yet, bro. This is better than anything.
Hey, is life great right now or what?
Life is great.
Life's
crazy.
Life's crazy.
Man. The boy's still rolling in on the meat.
Is that crazy, bro?
Real side. Didn't even watch Cars. Just straight to the meat. Straight to the man. The 240 boys out? This looks so good. For the vlog. Come on, where we at? Yeah. You guys have a good one. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah. Chilling or what? Come on, brother. Where we at? Where we at? Yeah, big outside or what?
Shh,
bro, finally, brother. All the way, bro. You guys from Virginia. Come on, baby. Soon, baby. Soon. I'll see you right now, brother. Hey, you have a good one. Thank you. Where we at, boys?
We are in day
three. We are indeed outside.
Day three of GAT. We outside of the booth right now.
Running the booth is insane. My boys are really outside. Thank you, guys. Now they're gonna hold down the booth. I'm gonna just kind of give you guys a walk down of what everything's looking like, how everything is set up. Man, it is nuts. It's nuts. It looks good. We set up the car, the booth in the corner. We got a really good spot in the main entrance. Literally probably a really good spot. Traffic has been crazy. We're just gonna kind of give a walk down of all the booths. Everybody look, oh, this is probably one of the craziest. So we got all the homies. We got Ghost Gang pulling up. How's it going, boss? How's it going? You guys enjoying the show?
Always.
It's a good show, right? Oh, it's doing good, man. It's doing good.
Hell yeah.
Just wanted to stop by, show you guys the booth, show all the cars, all the homies. And behind the scenes, the stuff that you guys don't really get to see, you know, just stuff that everybody just coming through from GAT, from all over the country, all over, even just out of the country. You guys wouldn't believe it, all the way from Canada. Canada's insane. Canada's insane. All the homies came through. We got Faded Mob, Thera Blue. RX-7 is crazy. We got the booth. We got all the homies. How's it going, boss? How's it going? Nice to meet you. I'm Juan. I run the graveyard.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, brother.
I saw the car.
I saw you. Everybody's like, hey, that's scene views. I was like, bro, I'm going to have to stop by, brother. Really quick for the vlogs. Man, we got the boys out here, bro. Hey, thank you for popping out, bro. Thank you. Nice to meet you, bro.
Nice meeting you.
Yeah, I'll see you soon. I'm going to do my rounds right now, man. You have a good one.
I'm sitting
over here, man. I'm going to get some B-roll to whip. Oh, man. We have so many cars all over. All places. Marvin is. These are the wheels Marvin's been wanting to. Marvin's like, I need. Marvin, if you're here, bro, you'd be right here with the boys. It's crazy, man. We got. Kind of just giving you guys a walkthrough of everything. We got so many people, so many people, man. I'm just hyped. Places from all over, cars from everywhere, so many cars. People that you see on the internet, that you're just, all the internet homies. Look who it is, the boys are here. Yes.
Look at the boosted Z with hella camber, bro.
Holy fuck. Crazy. Oh, this looks so good. He said, don't show it off. Don't show it off. God, bro. The boys are really outside, though. The boys are really outside.
No, 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 no,
no. It's going on the vlog. We're outside though.
Yeah, we are.
You left the car home?
Yeah.
That's all good.
I didn't have a ticket.
Oh, dude. Did you see how hard it was to get in?
Yeah.
No way. No, at least you guys did. At least we're inside. I'm gonna do my rounds. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Looking clean, brother. We got everybody. We got the tri-spoke, but use Volkswagens. So we outside. Big O. Got all vendors.
Starting from over there.
This is an awesome experience. Just being able to see all the brands come out from all everywhere and just see everybody who's popped out in this small but big town. It's crazy. First time.
You look good, brother.
Dang.
You broke my neck. I was like, yes, sir.
One for me.
That is wild.
Bear, from the C to the T?
C to the T, come on, man. We got it.
If you get hit, because we still gonna be outside. Nothing stopping you, huh, bruh? Nothing stopping you, bruh.
Nah, we still outside mobbing this shit. We got the fender in the trunk.
Fender in the trunk.
Bumper at the B&B.
Bruh.
Fuck these Tennessee logos, bro.
Oh shit, the boys are out?
We're outside.
The boys are here. Let's get out.
The popo definitely here.
Let's go.
What up, guys? Man, what a long day it's been. Shit's been pretty crazy. Got you guys are no joke. Y'all are no joke, man. Literally, I've been on the road. Look one corner, me. Look the other corner, me. Look going on the gas station, me. This is nuts. I was not prepared for this. I can't explain how crazy this shit is, man. But I just know I just want to be doing this every year. Every year, I want to come back out from Washington, come out all the way to Tennessee. Nah, this is nuts. This is nuts. There's literally,
beautiful little BRZ status banner. They got our cars hard parked. I'm not gonna walk over there, but I'll give you some big B footage once I get closer. This is a W trip.
You see that ticket? What'd they get you for, boy?
Suspended.
God damn! It's all good. We're still outside. Parked over there?
I told him I should have got your car.
I finally saw the Michigan homies. That shit was crazy, man. I can't believe that the people that have put me on, I finally got to meet. You know, that shit's special. This shit is nuts. Yeah, it was crazy, man. Here we are, Sunday. Last day before we load up the cars. This is the undefeated ex graveyard. Something I just wanted to put together before we left. See how many cars we can pop out. Everybody's outside for one last time.
Run it through a light. If she do her right, I might buy her ice. Yeah, nigga, rich, rich, nigga. Press the ball, all that shit, nigga. Do y'all bad stuff.
Pop.
Y'all nigga rise Christ. Shooting shit on sight. Yeah. Gripping on that pipe.
Hold that shit up, nigga. We still outside, though, nigga.
High up a Rose and Benz at the same time. How the hell is niggas gangsters graduating from St. John's? I don't follow no one on the road to pay my own lines. 20 Giffy's trying to swipe a Chevy, gotta make it mine. 23 done made like 30 million, you can check my taxes. Only letting bitches beat her runners, yes, I am a sexist. Diamond teeth all throughout my mouth, cost a start of Lexus. Late night, just put her on G6, now she on a Pegasus. I'm Martin Luther in a room full of Malcolm X's. Really rich them niggas with they moms, I'm not your ex. Trunk of ice, all through.
Home we come. Damn, finally. From Washington to Tennessee, to Tennessee, back to Washington. We're back. Finally, we got both the cars unloaded, everything all ready to go. Man, what a trip. That shit was crazy. Gat, we're gonna come for you every year, man. Regardless, show or not, we're just coming for the vibes. So y'all be ready next year, man. It's gonna be crazy.
Fuck, I just dropped my phone in the puddle.